Good morning. For you, not for me, because I didn't sleep yesterday. I thought I was alone over here, but apparently there were 10-15 mosquitoes and they're all singing yesterday and in the night. And I woke up. I just slept for, I think, hardly 3 to 4 hours at a stretch. And then I couldn't sleep. And then I woke up by 3 something. And then there was mosquitoes all along. There's a war basically. I've killed a little of them. They're lying. So, my eyes are lazy. Yes, it is. So, few things which I got to know yesterday is that editing takes a lot of time. It's not like how I planned that I'll come home, come to a hotel, I'll edit it, randomly put down clips and render and poof. I'll post it, it didn't happen that way. It's still rendering at the back. So it took 5 hours for me to edit the videos, and then it took the laptop 4 something hours to render the videos. But before it could render, I slept off and so did the laptop. And in sleep mode, it doesn't render, so it's still happening. Oh, sorry, the rendering is done in the morning, thanks to the mosquitoes. I woke up, I kept it for rendering again, and then now it's being uploaded. Uploading takes around 2 hours. So these are the problems which I have right now. And yeah, so today maybe we'll do something different, something light. This video's length is almost 14. The video which you saw yesterday, I mean today's, the time I'm speaking will be yesterday when you watch it. So yeah. I'll cut short the duration of the video and I'll cycle more. So today also my target is 70 kilometers. I have to reach Kumta, which is ahead of Gokarna. So you have Karwar, Ankola. If you take a right, go inside, you get Gokarna. And then you come back to the highway, go straight, you get Kumta. So the road is large and amazing and smooth. The only problem is the sun. The sun will be directly on your head. As we speak, it is almost, I have no watch, 8:36. So I think I'll get my breakfast, I'll have it, and when I leave, it will be almost 9:15 or more. So my aim is to reach Ankola by 12-ish, have lunch and leave by 1. And reach my hotel in Kumta by 5 o'clock. All right, on the road. The time is 10 o'clock. It's a very, very late start because the morning time is actually the best time to cycle. I would say from 6:30 to 9:30. The climate is amazing, and that is the best time to cycle. So we have lost it. And as I said, the roads will be mostly empty in Naran too. And yeah, there will be a lot of sun too. So yes, that's the beautiful Arabian Sea, if you can see.
Sea.
The Karwar beach looks really beautiful. I wanted to come here yesterday, but the editing took a lot of time. It was already 9:30 when it got over. Yep, back to business. The ride starts.
Ankola is 29 kilometers from here. Times 10:15, it's very hot.
We'll be right back. more kilometers to reach Ankola.
It's very hot outside. A guy from Kerala took this cycle, the Koda cycle, which we call, it's also called as Roadster. He took the cycle from Kerala to Ladakh. So what I'm not doing, what I am doing is not that big or great. Lots and lots of people are doing it. There's this guy from Nasik, I get, a boy actually, a teenager rather. He cycled from Kashmir to Kanyakumari in 4 days. I'm already on my second day and I've hardly covered 100 kilometers.
Going to be a big one. Huge wide road full of sun. Anyways, we are nearing Ankola. Almost 4-5 kilometers remaining.
So I've reached the outskirts of Ankola. This is Hotel Niharika and this is the place I stayed at when I did the Goa to Gokarna cycling. I've ordered Kerala parota and chicken kola puri. And it is good. A little salty but good. From here, the hotel which I've chosen is Mahabir Comforts in Kumta, which is almost 40 kilometers from here. So I'll be here for another half an hour or so and then we'll make my way to Kumta.
After a filling lunch, I am continuing to Kumta, which is 40 kilometers away from here. The sun has actually gone, not exactly gone, but it's hidden by the clouds. I can see some rainy clouds or monsoon clouds.
who would have thought? I mean, who? It was so hot in the afternoon. And suddenly this rain. I was happy that the clouds have covered the sun, fielding laga rakha hai. Fatafat nikal jayenge and all, and this happened. I don't even know what's happened to my laptop and all. And the cloud is still thundering. It's like, I bus nahi hua hai, aur chahiye isko. I'm currently standing in a bus stop. It's a nice bus stop, it has cover and everything. Tala gadde. This is a cycle. So everything is wet. I've cleared the mud a bit, but still wet. This is wet. Santra is safe. This is the road. Now look at the splash. The rain has started again, and yeah, it feels that it is going to rain. But this is beautiful bridge that I'm crossing now. The name is Gangavali River. So the bridge may also be Gangavali Bridge. It's a beautiful bridge. Beautiful. Let me show you. There's water, there's greenery, there's coconut trees, and then on this side is mountains. The rains have started full-fledged, and now I will have to stop. Santa is almost 20 kilometers away. The time is 3:30, and now comes my favorite part, a slope, which I think is a good one. But the thing is, the road is a little wet, so the chances are that my cycle and the bags will get dirty, including my costume or clothes. This is the bus stand for Gokarna, and if you take a right from here, you can go to Gokarna. Kilometers more to go for Kumta. Five, four, three, two. By the way, we are in the exteriors of Kumta, so it's basically Kumta now. 0. So finally, we have reached Kumta, our destination for the day, and this is the hotel, Mahalakshmi Comforts. I very much like the hotel. I'll show you a quick room tour of this. But before that, we started at 10:30, 10 o'clock today, and we reached by 5. 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 7 hours, 70 kilometers, I think good enough. But from tomorrow, we'll have to, I'll have to push it to at least 100 because this is getting costly now. This is the third stay and I've just completed 140 kilometers. The last I saw, Kanyakumari was 911 kilometers more from here. So the pace needs to be started up. So whatever I have taken today, I'll compile and make the video. Hopefully it will be done by tomorrow morning, like you got it today. And before that, I'll quickly take you to a room tour over here. This is a phone, two bottles of water, that's 0.5 liter and 1 liter switchboard. There's two beds, neatly made, a chair and my stuff, and a table, no smoking. And the best part, this comes with, not the best part, but this comes with Amazon Fire Stick. And you know what, Drishyam 2 is released today. And today itself, I am this room, and this room has Amazon Fire Stick. So maybe it's my destiny to watch Drishyam, so I'll definitely watch this movie and give you my reviews tomorrow. That's Mohanlal. Moving on, there's a mirror over here. The bag, which is a little dirty. Two glasses. Yeah, and you get a brush, a Medmix. This is a razor. People who shave, toothpick and earbud, Clinic Plus shampoo, I need it, Dabur oil, also I need it, Colgate I have, but I'll take it in case we need it in the future. So quite a good assortment of stuff, and thankfully we have good night, so presumably I'll sleep in a good manner today. And this is a window. And this is a view. This is already at a height, and this is the fourth floor where I am in. So you can see the mountains, the clouds. I'll possibly take a time lapse, but I don't think so. The sun is setting over here. So, anyways, coming to this room, the bathroom. Again, me. Hi. Small towel, switch. Okay. Again, I don't know what this is. Basin, bucket, stool, commode, exhaust fan, shower. Simple, humble, too good. So that's it for today. I will be meeting you tomorrow in the morning when we start. So do like, share, subscribe the video and let others know what's happening. And thank you for watching the videos and liking it. Very motivational. Since I told you that I didn't practice for the cycling, I am starting to feel certain pain, mostly in my right waist and hip, and the shoulder, the right shoulder. The last 10-15 kilometers today was really gruelsome, and I thought, okay, I should stop and wait, but I just pushed to Kumta because Kumta is a town, so you get little options over here, so that's why. Anyways, so you take care, have a good day, have a good evening and a good night. Meet you tomorrow then. Bye.